We're out here in Springfield, Tennessee, and getting ready to go on set, shoot the tractor video. She cranks my tractor. Me and the boys are going to be performing in a barn with a couple tractors, a really cool setup, some awesome lights and stuff. So it's going to be really high-octane performance and just kind of interjecting between the storyline of the video and us performing the song.
After we shoot the performance part, I'm going to hang around, and Wes and I have been working, honestly, for a couple months, just kind of brainstorming on what this video should be and how we can pull off everything we're wanting to pull off. So I don't like to be surprised when it comes time to edit a video. So I try and be part of top to bottom. And so even in the scenes I'm not in, with Cassie on the tractor and stuff, I'll be there helping out.
Well, we just finished the band performance. We're on schedule, so we'll see where the day goes from here.
All right, so here we are. This is going to be the first scene of the video. Cassie's actually going to be under here, and we're going to start kind of on her legs and reveal when she rolls out from under the tractor. She's been working on, and then she's going to walk over here and start fashioning out of raw steel the end product right here. This is our beautiful skull hood. And then hop back on the tractor and go skinny dip.
All right, let's put these on for starters.
Okay. Look good in these.
She cranks, she cranks, she cranks my tractor.
She cranks my tractor.
Pull off your tractor.
Yeah.
I got you up there.
Okay, how are we going to do this?
Just slide, I don't know. I feel like I should just fall that
shoulder.
Way.
Slide onto my shoulder.
So do you want me to hold you as you go?
All right, Wes. My turn.
Here, Dustin. So I got on your website to look at your t-shirts and saw that and thought, man, they moved quick. They already made a t-shirt based on a video that hasn't been made yet.
And what's nuts is the exact outfit she was in. Pretty much earlier.
Oh, it totally is. Yeah, great minds think alike.
That's right.
I guess.
What kind of tree is this?
Pin oak.
Pin oak.
Pin oak.
Almost a pin up. But it's
almost
a pin
oak.
Oak,
yeah.
It's a pin oak.
See what we did there?
Yeah. All
right, so here I am with the brawl that has been flung off, and I caught it midair, and I've just got to place it on it. Not place it, to toss it on the branch. And I've done this a lot of times, so this should be like a one-take thing. You know, flinging my brawl everywhere.
And speed and action. That was kind of perfect.
Nice. I mean, the sun back there. How do you, what is that? How does this happen?
That just happened.
Crazy. Yeah. What's up, y'all? So we are officially wrapped on She Cranks My Tractor. This girl right here knows how to crank a tractor, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Cassie. Awesome job.
I learned today.
And she also learned, y'all, she's never been skinny dipping before in her life.
Never.
But she learned how to do it today, sober and with 40 people watching her. So we taught her how to do it right in the country. Amazing video. We hope you love it. Give it up for Wes Edwards.
Yay.
The beautiful Cassie.
Thank you.
Dustin Lynch. Hope you love the video. Watch it a million times.
Woo!